MIB long-term forecast for the week of March 23rd, FXEmpire.com. The MIB, as you can see, initially fell during the course of the week, but found enough support below to turn things back around and bounce significantly enough to form a pretty positive-looking candle as we broke above 23,000. With that, we feel that the market should continue to go higher and dips should continue to offer value in a marketplace that is without a doubt being fueled by liquidity out of the ECB.